Nice of the princess to invite us over for a...
She made lots of...